and is facing charges after police say two dogs died after they were left in a hot car. A passerby noticed the dogs in a car in front of the home on the 6600 block of Hunters Creek Boulevard, just west of PRP. Officers reported one of those dogs had already died when they busted out the car windows. The second dog died on the way to the animal shelter. The owner, Kyle Cobb, came out when officers were there. He now faces at least one count of animal cruelty.